Tongues of fire on Idris flaring, news of foe men near declaring, to heroic deeds of daring call you harlech men. Groans of wounded peasants dying, wails of wives and children flying, for the distant succor crying, call you harlech men. Shall the voice of wailing now be unavailing? You to rouse who never yet in battles are failing. This our answer, crowds downpouring, swift as winter torrents roaring. Not in vain the voice imploring calls on harlech men. Loud the martial pipes are sounding, every manly heart is bounding, as our trusted chief surrounding, march we harlech men. Short the sleep the foe is taking, ere the morrow's morn is breaking, they shall have a rude awakening, roused by harlech men. Mother, cease your weeping, calm may be your sleeping. You and yours in safety now, the harlech men are keeping. Ere the sun is high in heaven, they you fear by panic riven, shall like frightened sheep be driven far by harlech men.